Hello, everyone, and welcome to the world of Google Feud. I'm pretty sure everybody knows at this rate, but basically what Google Feud is... You try to figure out what people search up on the internet. So without any further ado, let's begin. I love my cat. Really? That's not common? I love my brother. No. Oh, that's not it. And I know none of my brothers are gonna research this. I love my girlfriend. Oh, we got one. And boyfriend. Yes, that's even higher than that. Holy crap. I love my dog. I knew it. I love my husband. Should have seen that one. I love my family. Hey, I love my sister. I missed that part. All right, of course, love my pillow. Of course, people are going to love their pillow. Let's see what culture has. Star Wars is... I'm going to put this in because, as I know, it's been used quite often. Now, don't you think I'm like a left or right-wing person. I just know this has been used often. What? Okay. Star Wars is good. Really? Oh my god. Star Wars is life. We got that. And Star Wars is awesome. Star Wars is king. Gay is like the top answer. Why am I not surprised? Star Wars is real. Star Wars is dead. Oh man, I probably should have said that. Star Wars is Disney. Star Wars is Finn dead. Man, people really hate Finn. Star Wars is Disney. Star Wars is overrated. Star Wars is lame. Star Wars is... What the freak? I thought I said bad. No, I didn't say bad. And it was actually in my head. And I think it's like, there's like maybe one or two things if you count how gay is being good. Star Wars is ruined. I probably should have used that. It's probably, these are really common. These are probably really common searches, and I'm technically wondering. I'm technically worried about the future of the Star Wars franchise. Anyway, we're gonna move on. What the hell is a I'm just hoping an idiot would I'm just hoping there was like a group of idiots who would suss that out. Is a pony? Nope. What the hell is he? I know this isn't it. Yep, I do it. What the hell is a dad? Really? The first way that pops up at this is it? What the hell is a dad? What the hell is styles? Actually, I'm actually quite curious. What the heck is a styles? Is a Styles a... Is that really a thing? Oh. Okay. Yeah, never mind. Is a Hufflepuff of safe space? What the hell is a safe space? I probably should have used that at post 2016. I don't know if that's the Quran. I could be wrong. Quran. Quran is something especially used. Who's like, what the hell? What the hell, Quran is wrong. What? The Qurans are now used instead of the F word? Are you serious? Yeah, that's gotta be more stupid than using he frankadoodle. Don't use that, that's copyright. Hufflepuff a gift. Do I even want to know? Okay, I think I spent way too much on this. Moving on. Names. Joe. Damn it, what's the name? Dude, that Joe Pesci. Oh. I might have spelt that wrong. Nope, I'm still wrong with that. I don't know anybody by the name of Joe. I'm just gonna look up names of Joes. I know this is cheating, but that's the only thing that I could come up with. Yeah, oh my god, I can't get this. So we got nope. Joe Buck, Joe Montana. And who's Joe Biden? Joe Biden. I forgot about that. Joe Rogan? Joe Louis Arena, Joe Buck's wife. I've Joe Dumars, Joe Moore, Joe Jackson. Right. I smell. Oh shit. Damn it. I smell. Oh fish. No. I smell the neat. Sorry. Keys. Yeah, and I don't think I did hit her name right. She's a cheesy. No. I smell beef. God damn it. These are like berries. God damn it. And people are still searching that. God damn it. People are still searching that. That's like a really old movie. I smell bullshit. Damn it. I should have used that. I smell snow. I smell great. Hey, I didn't even start thinking the internet. Because this is ridiculous. The poor should die? Oh my god! Oh my god! The poor should die! Good god, the millennial was a cruel today! Get help! No! Get a job! No! Go back to Mexico. No. Poor should stop being poor. She's the beast. He's a production. Oh, God. Stop whining. Eat their babies. Who would put that? Eat their babies. The poor should answers. I don't get that. Poor should pay more taxes. So that we're going in reverse now. Poor should eat porridge. I think that's what it is. Receive everything free. No. It's gonna, trust me, it's gonna cause a lot more damage. Should not be allowed to vote. Now, hey, if they're American, if they're a legal American citizen, then they're allowed to vote. Questions. Is it cool to burn your or a house there. I swear I am a demented person. It's cold to smoke weed. Damn it. Is it cold to be gay? Is it cold to be black? Is it cold to vape? Is it cold to be hip, CNN? Is it cold to smoke? I should have just put a smoke. Is it cold to be a nerd? Is it cold to be a smart? Alright, weird. Wear a watch, be hip. Alright. Game show about video games. Yep, I knew it was gonna be out here. Damn it! Game show about lying, game show about truth, game show about license plates, lie detectors, marriage, video games of the 90s, music, relationships, grocery shopping. I don't know if that would actually work. Game show about grocery shopping. There is that one with Guy Fieri where the chefs had to like get items from a convenience store, and then that's how they get money. No, that's how they make food. I am way out of touch. Seafood makes me bloated. No, seafood makes me happy. Seafood makes me sick. Seafood makes me fat. No, makes me poop, gag. Answers. How would makes me answers? Who's sleepy, gassy? Really? Come on. Like, I say a one word and it just means the other. I think, oh god. Smell. Makes me smell. Itchy, dizzy, fart. Yeah, pretty much. Mr. Roger. No. Mr. T. Yep. Let's see. Mr. Hothead. Damn. Mr. Clyde? No. Mr. Clean. Why the hell did I keep on forgetting about Mr. Clean? Mr. Robot. Peter. Allen's. His bees. Mr. Bees. Church. Glass. Yeah. I forgot about Mr. Clean. Why the hell did I keep forgetting about Mr. Clean? I lied about my periods. I lied about my test. Damn it! Okay. Age. I should have known it was all about age. Dying. No. No. And marriage. No. What is worse than death? How is it that the one word that I'm thinking of, it has to be the specific type of word. Otherwise, bait. Alright, I'm gonna use one last one on, and it's gonna be about people. What's moms? Please forgive me, mother. Six toys. Mom's cleaning. Mom's room. No. Mom's spaghetti. Mom's a genius. Yes, I should have put that. Mom's gift play. I am such a bad person. Oh my god. Who would have known Dewey Google Feud would actually make you question everything about yourself? And so that was it. Hey guys, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you did enjoy reading about me failing miserably. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Later!